Wait! I'm okay. I'm okay!
Welcome to Retro Arcade Reviews. My name is John, and in this episode, we will be reviewing the arcade classic, Karate Champ. Now, before games like Injustice, Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter, you had Karate Champ, also known as Karate Do, the Way of the Empty Hand in Japan. Karate Champ was one of the original one-on-one 2D fight games developed by Technos Japan for Data East in 1984. Back in the 80s, Karate Champ was pretty popular, and where arcade games were, Karate Champ was most likely there. It was also one of the first arcade games to use the double joystick system. What also helped Karate Champ's popularity and longevity in the arcades was its appearance in the movie Bloodsport, where Van Damme's character Frank Dukes and Ray Jackson was going at it in the game at a hotel lobby. In Karate Champ, you play as a karate competitor who engages in one-on-one fights with other karate practitioners. To score, you have to successfully land a hit on your opponent. Each successful strike will award you a point or half a point. First one to reach 2 points wins. This was easier said than done because the game's control and its two joystick system was difficult to get used to. There are two versions of Karate Champ, the regular Karate Champ and Karate Champ Player vs. Player, which is the version people are more familiar with. As the title implies, in Karate Champ Player vs. Player, you can play against another player or against the computer in a fight for the affection of the ladies. Hence the full title of the game, Karate Champ, The Competitive Way of the Empty Hand, Pretty Maiden Edition. I guess you're a different kind of player in this game. You know what I mean? Anyways, other differences from the original include more fight locations, better computer AI, better hit detection, and better speech quality. Now, Karate Champ may have been inspired by the founder of Kyokushin Karate, Masayama. Masayama's life was something akin to a comic book. He trained in the woods, traveled around challenging different martial arts masters, and gave demonstrations displaying unreal feats of strength. One such demonstration was when he used to fight actual bulls barehanded, sometimes killing them in a single strike. Much like Oyama's life, the character in Karate Champ travels around challenging different opponents as well as going toe-to-toe with a bull in a bonus round. Since Oyama was the only person to perform such a display, it's hard to say that Karate Champ wasn't a homage to Masayama. Not so fun fact, a year after Karate Champ was released, Epix released a game by the name of World Karate Championship. Data East sued Epix for copyright infringement, in which they initially won until Epix appealed the decision and had the decision overturned in an appeals court. Karate Champ is one of the games that began the one-on-one 2D fight genre that eventually evolved into the behemoth that it is today. It was one of the first games to play with the 2D versus fight dynamic and hit detection in the genre, with similar bonus rounds found in later fight games. So it's no question how much influence the game had on future games. Karate Champ was ported over to the Apple II, Commodore 64, and the NES. It also seen an official re-release in 2015 on the Arcade Archives compilation for the PS4 in 2015. Karate Champ is a true arcade classic, and I say, play the game, let me know what you think.